Oh. I always forget how to begin this song. This one for the legend. I feel like a king and these other niggas peasants. We should take another nigga lost as a lesson. Hopefully I'm finna meet these niggas up in heaven. I feel like I'm lost in my mind sometimes. I feel like I'm dropped like a dime sometimes. I'm just trying to find that was mine sometimes. I'm just trying to find that was mine sometimes. I get lost in the sauce way too often. Buy my soul back like I fucking sold it. This shit cold, this shit scolding. Yeah. Hey, I wonder what happens when my life over. Sometimes I think it's coming up. I think they running up. So yes, I'ma keep my 40 tucked. I cannot go out, I cannot go out. I will not go out, I gotta show out. I ball too hard on these niggas to blow out. Yeah, it's a blowout. Hey, suicide if you try to take my drugs. Suicide if you try to take my drugs. Suicide if you try to take my drugs. Homicide, baby, with your hoe, my gun. Suicide if you try to take my drugs. Live a lie, look at all the shit you've done. Suicide if you try to take my drugs. Homicide. Gonna hold my gun, specify all the lies you've told. Look at me, what am I on? Perky, Molly, Zanny, all that shit in one mix. I'm so high that I cannot remember to forget. Matter of fact, let's just take a sec. Rest in peace to the niggas that left. Rest in peace to the niggas that left. And praise all the niggas that's left. I feel like I'm up in my prime. But who am I gonna share my prime with? Who am I gonna share my time with? Sometimes it's just perfect timing. Singing like I'm CC Winans. Damn, this shit's unwinding. Suicide if you try to take my drugs. Homicide if you try to rob my plug. Hey, homicide if you try to take my gun. I'ma hit a lick like I smacked that tongue. Yeah, suicide if you try to take my drugs. Homicide if you try to rob my plug. Homicide if I'm reaching for my gun. I'm not the one. I'm not the one. Hey, RIP. Side, no, not one, yeah, not one, yeah. Let me do one more. Quavo saying that DJ Academics. It's a rap. What do you say? Wrap it up. That was the funniest interview of all time. Westwood, this is an honor, bro.